it with cash, week's worth of cutting grass from a senior in the parking lot. That faded ID looked a little like me, but honestly was still a long shot. So I studied every word, memorized every line, till I worked up the nerve one Friday night. Threw a case of beer up on the counter at a Circle K. Then I became David Ashley Parker from Powder Springs. November 27, turning 23. 5'9", brown hair, blue eyes, Levi's t-shirt, all-American guy. Made all the right moves, said all the right things. Showed up with the smokes and I bought all the drinks. Wasn't who I was, but every now and then I got to be David Ashley Parker from Powder Springs. That little plastic card, it got me into bars, made me friends at the liquor store. Yeah, and I was a hit with the good-looking chicks every time I shot, I scored. Yeah, from making it Athens to Daytona Beach, I was the guy that could get what you need. It didn't even matter, I wasn't 21, had a Georgia license that said I was David Ashley Parker from Powder Springs. November 27, turning 23. 5'9", brown hair, blue eyes, Levi's t-shirt, all American guy. Made all the right moves, said all the right things. Showed up with the smokes and I bought all the drinks. Wasn't who I was, but every now and then I got to be David Ashley Parker from Powder Springs. Parker from Powder Springs, November 27, turning 23. 5'9", brown hair, blue eyes, Levi's t-shirt. One hell of a guy. Made all the right moves, said all the right things. I showed up with them smokes and I bought all the drinks. Wasn't who I was, but every now and then I got to be. Yeah, and one of these days I sure hope I get to meet David Ashley Parker from Powder Springs. David Ashley Parker from Powder Springs.